about to play our Splash Hits game with three desperate Dua Lipa fans looking for tickets for a sold-out gig in Dublin. We've played this a few times on the show, Rylan, as always. The rules are very simple. Correct answer gets the tickets. A wrong answer gets you wet. First up, we have Janine Kelly, a preschool teacher from Mayo and a granny of two. How are you getting on, Janine?
I'm fine. How are you?
Yes?
Good.
Are you feeling confident?
Fairly confident.
OK. So, look, what we're going to do...
We've got...
Especially for you.
Reminds me of the show.
Yeah.
No, sorry. OK.
Nick, it didn't. OK, so, look... Here's your tune, and then we're going to give you a little question to see if you can win the Dua Lipa tickets. Here we go. So...
OK, what do we sing?
Here we go. Yeah.
Oh, OK.
Come on, you know this.
Is it you?
I think it's me. Here we go.
OK. Not yet. Six. Go.
Don't go breaking my heart. I couldn't if I tried. Honey, if I get restless. Oh, baby, you're not that kind. Don't go breaking my heart.
Oh, well, this is brilliant.
You take the weight off of me. Honey, when you knock on my door. I gave you my key.
Janine, question. We're getting carried away. So here's your question. Who are the two original singers of Don't Go Breaking My Heart?
Come on, babe, you can do this.
I think it's Elton John and Kiki D.
It's the correct answer! She gets the tickets!
Well done, babe!
Off you go, Janine. You're walking. There we go.
Oh, bless her.
Next up, we have Kieran Watts. Kieran is a primary school teacher. He is from Clondalkin. Let's see. Yep. Are the class old enough to be watching you tonight, Kieran?
No, but they're probably tuning in anyway.
Okay. Well, depending
on. He's got a lovely shirt on, isn't he? Lovely shirt.
He's got a lovely shirt. It looks very nice, dry.
Do you want to come on a show next year in Colombia?
Is there a good booking fee?
How are you feeling about this?
Yeah, as a dry for the moment, but we'll see how that happens in the next few minutes.
Okay, here is song number two in the question coming up. Let's see.
Is it me first?
Do you want to take it?
Okay, when is it? Is it now?
No, I don't think so.
I think it's now.
Here you go.
Baby, when I met you, there was peace unknown. I set out to get you with a fine tooth comb. I was stuffed inside. There was something going on.
Come on, babes.
You do something to me that I can't explain. Hold me closer and I feel no pain. Every beat of my heart, we got something going on.
Keep going, babe. Let me hear it.
Tender love is blind. It requires a dedication. All this love we feel needs no conversation. We ride it together. Making love to each other.
Okay, question. Oh, here we go, question. We're getting carried away. Okay, Kieran, here we go. Islands in the Stream is a hit for Kenny Rogers and Dolly Parton for the Dua Lipa tickets. Which pop superstars wrote the song?
I'm gonna go with ABBA.
Saying ABBA?
No idea.
I can tell you that the answer was the Bee Gees. No.
We tried.
Oh, sorry, Kieran. Finally, we have Mary McHugh. Mary is a librarian from County Louth. There we go. How are you getting on, Mary? Now, Mary, I hear you're a fierce big Dua Lipa fan.
Absolutely. I'm levitating right now.
She's a fan.
You see?
She's a fan.
She deserves the tickets. Yeah. Okay, we're going to have our final song. Here it comes. And your question's coming up.
Take it away, Patrick.
Who knows what tomorrow brings?
Not sure.
A world where too few hearts survive.
Yes, they do.
All I know.
All I know, is the way I feel. When it's real, I keep it alive.
The road is long.
The road is long. There are mountains in our way,
but we climb.
But we climb a step every day.
Oh, I know this bit.
Love lifts us up where we belong. Where eagles fly on a mountain high.
Okay, here we go for the tickets, for the tickets. The tickets, for the tickets. Shots Mary. Up Where We Belong was ahead for Joe Cocker and Jennifer Warnes, but what film is the song from?
Officer and a Gentleman.
What'd she say?
What did you say?
Officer and a Gentleman.
An Officer and a Gentleman. It's the correct answer! Yes! There we go! And breathe and relax. They've won the Dua Lipa tickets. Down to you. Down to you. Well, down to you.
I used to be all me. Yeah.
What do you think? Should we give Kieran the tickets as well?
Listen, I'm going to be honest. You know, I felt a bit bad for Kieran. I think he should go and see Dua Lipa, don't you?
Yeah? OK, they're all going to see Dua Lipa.